caught you in the mirror, but I could only hear my lonely voice echoing. I stepped a little closer and spoke a little lower and dropped a sword into my glass friend. Shuts her mouth.